It's the beginning of a new and excitingly different story.
A story which contains more than first meets the ear.
Yo, Sean C, what's up? You ready to do this?
Yeah, Razor, you know me, but we gotta do something about these people out here kicking the incorrect facts, man.
Word up, you know what I'm saying? That's why I'm ready to kick it something like this.
Give them the 411.
Word up, check it out.
Y'all ready for this?
What's wrong with these people? Fake this front and don't face facts, and that's feeble. Girls, are you dissing cause Razor Blade is running things, G? Or is it because you can't gang bang? You start a rumor to corrupt a brother's game plan. Throw a big monkey wrench in the program. Is it envy? Do you do it to spite a brother? Or is it because I'm chilling with another? Could it be the money? Are you seeking alimony? I never married you, so cut the crap, cause it's phony. You wanna tell a story, tell it, yo, but tell it right. They say you're down on me, you must be on the pipe. Verbally assault me, cause I'm trying to claim fame. Like Low said, spit venom on my name. Don't smile and say hi when you see me. And your exaggeration's making me crazy. So get the 411 straight, babe.
Get the 411 straight, babe.
Get the 411 straight, babe.
Yeah, kick it. Pack my bags, I'm headed out of town. Can't believe the garbage going down. Took you in for my woman, thought you were down. Going frantic on a rumor, heard I laid around. Everywhere I go, I hear the same sound. I wonder how I got up on this merry-go-round. I'm pulling my hair off, look what I found. A letter in the trash, left me dumbfound. Met up with a brother on the rebound. Rendezvous in the hotel room downtown. Confronted with the issue, you turn around. You blame me, now you're on shaky ground. You argue, I caught you, so kill the sound. The picture on the dresser, I tore it down. We used to play and laugh, but now you're proud. Now you're dissed and dismissed, baby, see you around. So get the 411 straight, baby.
Get the 411 straight, baby.
Get the 411 straight, baby. Check the break.
It's the beginning of a new and excitingly different story.
Yeah, Sean T, you know we've been kicking it, but I don't think we got our point across yet.
We're gonna have to hit him with a lethal dose, knock him straight out of the box, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, cause beat down in effect, and I'm ready to kick.
Y'all ready for this?
You talk about this, so I guess you like to take the chance. You got a monster, and I'm a victim of circumstance. Don't give a damn about anything people say. He said, she said, it's a game I don't like to play. So don't approach me and interrogate me like a cop. There's a prisoner on trial, sucker, I am not. The type of person who will answer questions like a punk. Just to satisfy your ill information, huh? Your business, you're a state of hell out of mind. Or I'ma break it down and put my foot in your behind. There were stories that I feel I must justify. Just because jealous people like to tell lies. They get the scoop, then the story starts to circulate. 9 times out of 10, they don't get it straight. See what I'm saying? I'll talk, it create a conflict. There's a rumor on the street, and my name's on it. So get the 411 straight, babe.
Get the 411 straight, baby.
Get the 411 straight, baby.
Rat-tat-tat on my door, here we go again. Neighborhood porn at my house, trying to be a friend. Collecting information on a mission, now you see why. No more Mr. Nice Guy. Told a little story on your girlfriend across town. She lives in misery, now how that sound. Left the scene real plain and never thought about it. Correct info, never even had a doubt about it. Did you not, baby? I'm not a kidder. You're messing up your life, it's time for you to fix. Cause you're a problem waiting to happen. You're gonna end up paying for the way you act. The curiosity will kill you like the cat with a question. And no one will save you from the box you're resting. There's one thing you better do before it's too late. Get the 411 straight. Yeah.